character Izzy with skills for kids, and today I'm going to show you the green belt form. This form is called Takasanjan. I'm going to show it to you, then I'm going to teach it to you, so let's get started. What you're gonna do is turn towards the left in a walk stance, low block. Then the next step, front kick, put it down in a front stance. Then you're gonna punch with your right hand, then punch with your left hand. So it's gonna be a double punch. Then you're going to turn towards the right in a walking stance with your right leg in front, low block with your right hand. Next step, you're gonna front kick, put it down in a front stance with your left leg in front. Double punch, left hand, then the right hand. Then you're gonna pick up your front leg. Knife hand strike with your right hand in a walking stance. Step forward, knife strike with your left hand in a walking stance. Then what you're gonna do is pick up your back leg in a back stance with your left leg in front and then a single knife hand block. Then you're gonna pick up your front leg and turn your back leg so it's a front stance and punch with your right hand. Same thing on the other side. Single knife hand block in a back stance. Pick up your front leg, then front stance and punch. Next step, you're gonna pick up your back leg in a walking stance. Inside block with your right hand. Step forward in a walking stance. Inside block with the left hand. Then you're going to turn around, walking stance with your left hand, front kick, front stance, punch with the right hand, left hand. Then you're going to turn, walking stance, low block, front kick, front stance with the left leg in front, punch with the left hand, then the right hand. Now it comes down to a little bit of a confusing part. You're going to take up your left leg in a walking stance, low block with your left hand, then punch with your right hand. The next step, step forward, walking stance with your right leg in front, low block with your right hand, punch with your left hand. Then next step, you're going to kick, walking stance, front kick, walking stance, low block with your left hand, punch with the right hand, front kick with your right leg and put it down in a walking stance, low block with the right hand, and then punch with your left hand. Now, whenever you're doing your kicks, like on step two, you want to make sure that your hands are up when you do the kick, okay? And that's my little tip for you. Thanks for watching. Bye.